President Yoweri Museveni is seeking to find a long-lasting solution to the insecurity that is currently being caused by cattle rustlers in Acholi, Karamoja, Teso, and Lango subregions.
I don't want to hear this issue of insecurity in Karamoja or in the neighboring areas.
In a directive delivered during the Janan Loom prayers this afternoon, the president tasked RDCs and the Minister of State for Northern Uganda to comb the area of wrong elements.
The tarmac road is there, Gudilam Diretie, but if you don't use the tarmac road, to do lonyo,
or to look for wealth.
Dong Lobo will be there.
Dong Lobo Tuero Birukenyo.
The Yo Maber will be there.
The Uganda Police Force has also been directed to use canine dogs in order to arrest the people behind the insecurity.
His Excellency, sir, we are using them, and sometimes our operation comes successful using those dogs, sir.
Mia Pachua in Agago up to Abim site are not resting. They have continued and continue. People, Your Excellency, we want your immediate intervention to see that we also have the peace which other people of Uganda are having.
Cattle rustling has led to the death of many people, especially in the areas of Adilang, Orom, and Lapono. In some of the videos shared on social media, people are seen fleeing in fear.
And what particular we pick from today's message is a message of faith. You have to walk in faith. Irrespective of the temptations, you must walk in faith. And standing in faith is not just something easy. It can take your life, but you'll always be remembered for the good thing you have done.
The president will dedicate the month of March to camp in the regions of Acholi, Lango, Teso, and Karamoja if the cattle rustlers persist.
In the middle of March, I will myself come to these areas, come to Barilegi, camp there, go to Karamoja, camp there. If they have not solved that problem, I will solve it.
Cattle rustling is suspected to be carried out by either or both the Karamojong and South Sudan warriors. The raiders have been reported to kill, destroy crops and animals, and cause untold fear among people who reside close to the Karamojong subregion. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Kitgum District.